dance experience at Howick College has really been a great journey for lots of me and my peers. We get to do lots of different styles, and we have a really, really, really amazingly talented teacher, Mr. Harada, and he goes through everything with lots of detail, and he teaches us new things that we haven't learned before. And we also have guest choreographers and teachers coming in to teach us new and exciting things. We also get to go out of our comfort zone, which really helps us grow. And we get to try new things. We get to learn not just about dance, but I think things that go on behind the scenes. So we have to go into the theatre, so we see like how the lighting works. We also see like even the choreography side of it. We have to find our own music and do all that side of it, and it's really beneficial not just to like our dancing, but take a group you're choreographed with, and you go and perform in front of people, and you meet lots of people from different schools who are also doing NCA dance, and you get to meet them, swap techniques, talk about choreography, and just get tips off them to help you in your future. And it's great fun to do.
Year 9 dance experience was really fun, and it's different from intermediate, and my special highlight would be group dance, when we divide into groups and then we come out with our own moves and show them to the audience, and then after that we all come together and we perform as a whole class dance and with our own moves as well.
It was really fun. We got to interact with other dancers and do a group choreography. And we learned a lot about dance, like the history and how it's evolved and changed. And
Year 9 dance was really fun because we got to hang out with dancers who like do different styles, and doing the group dance in front of the drama students was really fun.
a part of you. I never wanna lose. I'll do anything you want me to. Like any other day, I know I'll find a way. And if ever I'm alone, you'll say, I'll be thinking about you. 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 I'll be thinking about you.
We are exchange students from Brazil.
Yep.
And having the dance like a subject is something that we don't know how it is. We just actually realized how different it is when we arrive here.
Yeah, in Brazil we don't have like arts as part of our curriculum. We just have like academic stuff. So it's very different for us than your experience.
It's good because you do something on your curriculum that is different. You just don't study the whole time. You kind of study, but you use your body for it.
And you have fun. Yeah.
And you can like express your feelings through your dance and everything. So it's good to have this and
yeah,
this new
really
experience.
Good.
Last year's dance night was so amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and there were so many inspirations there that I can learn from.
Every year we do dance night, and it's a really fun and great opportunity because you get to meet everyone from the other years and get inspired by the other amazing dancers at Howick College.
I took up dancing in year 9 for the first time in doing dance, and I really enjoyed it, and Mr. Harder is truly an inspiration.
Okay, NCEA level 1 choreography task is a lot of fun. It helped me develop my performance skills as I am a shy person. It was really hard for me to get up in front of my peers and dance, but it helped build my confidence, so every time it got easier. Also, it helped me develop as a dancer, as I dance outside of school. It also developed my skills and made me improve. The duo choreography task also helped in also developing my skills, but it was a lot of fun as well because you get to experiment with different movements with like partner work and all that sort of stuff. And it helps with your confidence and it helps develop your skills in many different ways. And overall, it's just a lot of fun.
From the floor to the floor.